what it's like to stay up for about 60 hours.
It's really hard to focus. My blood alcohol content is going up to about 0.03%.
Living like this for about 3 to maybe 6 or 7 years, and it's progressively getting worse, so I haven't really usually been able to stay up for 72 hours, but I think this is going to be like the first time I stay up for 72 hours and then actually like try to get something accomplished. I know that insomnia is a lot worse, and I'm, you know, not an insomniac, you know, by any standard, but, you know, it's just getting more progressive. I'm not going to use symptoms or anything, but yeah, going sleepless like this is, it happens to me about every 2 weeks, and then, so I didn't sleep tonight, and then I'll get, you know, my sleep in, and then I probably won't sleep the next night. Like, I guess the probability is like 99.9%. And then usually stress brings it upon me. Like, my dad is basically offering to, I don't know how this is going to work out because I'm not going to have money for rent, but then my dad's going to help me out financially, and I mean it just seems like I'm kind of set up more so, you know, to fail. But I don't want to think like that. I don't want to fail. Statement. I just drew a huge blank after saying I don't want to fail. I'm pretty sure success is, I'm getting in this fast, but yeah, I was going to say I'll probably end up just living off of sink water. I did that like maybe a couple months back before I started going into the psych unit, and I was successful at it. I mean, I still got my nicotine in. That's what usually matters to me most, but I'm going to try to